questions. Now let us discuss the answers to the exercises which I asked you to complete. Now, beginning with the first one, fill in the blanks with suitable prepositions. Number one, the baby is, you have two options given here. You have option above and in. Now, the correct answer is in. Number two, the documents were found below the sofa. Number three, Salome was walking towards the Big Ben. Number four, a golden coin has been found. You have two options, among and between. Correct answer is among the sand granules. Number five, besides learning Russian, I'm also learning Latin. Number six, the limited edition goods of Samantha Jody are really famous among the teenagers today. Then number seven, the football stadium is beside the Grand Theater. Number eight, the magic trick was very well planned and the magician had walked. You have two options, on and in. It should be in, walked in the sky. So the magic trick was very well planned as the magician had walked in the sky. Then number nine, the phone call had not been attended, until she came. The number 10, children below the age of 3 mustn't go to school. Number 11, please put the bird in its cage. In its cage is not correct, into its cage. So correct answer is into its cage. Number 12, the vase or the vase, you may call it the vase, is on the table. Then number 13, this book series are the best among all. Then number 14, the strings were suspended, or rather the strings were suspended above the mattress. The number 15, Ethan had to walk across the bridge to meet me. Number 16, someone is at the door. Then number 17, he is cooking for his guests besides his family. It should be besides. Then number 18, Mary was struck choosing between her two favorite chocolates. Then number 19, the pen can be found beside the pen stand. Number 20, the ranking of the company is now, correct answer is above its arch rival. Now coming to the practice session one, the next one is practice session one, and let us try to see what should be the correct answers for these sentences which have numbered blanks, and you are supposed to fill in with the correct form of the appropriate form of the tense of one of these, or two words are given, so you have to choose. In fact, you have to use both the words when there are two words within brackets, and you have to use the correct tense to fill in these blanks. So the first one, let us see what we have. Jane had already typed the letter, so you have to use both already and typed. Already typed the letter when her computer crashed. Number two, by the time the doctor arrived at the house, the patient had died. By the time the doctor arrived at the house, the patient had died. Number three, before that day, we had never thought of making money by selling upholster. Then number four, Sarah usually puts on black shoes, but now she is wearing a blue one. Then number 5, I have already traveled to London a couple of times for official work. Number 6, last week Mary and Paul went to their native place Kottam. Then number 7, I can't take any picture because I have not bought a new film yet. Number 8, the boys swam while the girls listened to music. Then number 9, my father came in, looked, came in, then put a comma, then write looked. My father came in, comma, looked and told me to speed up my work. Number 10, while one group was preparing dinner, the others were collecting wood for the bonfire. Then number 11, the teacher will probably assign a project to the students for holiday homework. Then number 12, he will be transferred by the end of next week. Then number 13, my friend will certainly get a good job. Then number 14, by 9 o'clock we will have finished our dinner. Then number 15, they will have left the theater hall by the end of the movie. Number 16, she was watching a documentary film when the lights went off. Then number 17, he played football and then he went home. Number 18, he will have won 5 matches by then. Then number 19, we hope you are enjoying this marvelous weather as much as we are. Number 20, I have been waiting for my IELTS result for 2 hours. So these are the answers. Now exercise number 3, here you have again numbered blanks, but this time it is in the form of a passage or a paragraph. Now let us see the first number, Cleopatra. First number will be took. From take it will become took. I'm not reading the passage, you can read it for yourself. Then work becomes works, w-o-r-k-s. Then produce becomes produces. Then number 4 will be is. Number 5 will be turned, t-u-r-n-e-d. Number 6 will be is. Number 7 will be blooms. Number 8 will be takes, t-a-k-e-s. Then number 9 will be sealed, s-e-a-l-e-d. And the last one, number 10, will be has been. This time it will not be is, it will be has been. Now fill in the blanks with a suitable word. Once again coming up, let us try to see, because this one is in the form of prepositions once again. So once again a preposition exercise. No, this one. This one, the first one. A blind man was. Actually, here there is a mistake in the first sentence. They should have given hit and they should have given a blank after that. What they have done is they have printed by, which is a preposition, and they have not printed hit. Hit is a verb. Anyway, this is an exercise supposed to be of prepositions. So the first one will be hit by a train. Number two, it was a pleasant day. I went out for a walk. Number three, now people commonly use computers to view their accounts and pay their bills. Normally or commonly, these could be the options. Then here also, I think instead of the preposition, they have left out a word which is not a preposition. So anyway, we have to put in a suitable word. Number four, do you mind turning down the music a bit? Number five, in Antarctica, you can plan all you like. Number six, the harsh environment requires vacationers to come with many essentials. Then number seven, I visited Kedarnath, the site of the Hindu religious temple. Number eight, the troupe of singers sang lovely carols in Christmas. T-R-O-U-P-E, troupe. Troupe is a collective noun. So they have asked you to use something suitable. So it will be a troupe of singers. You can also make it as the group of singers. Then number nine, a lot of rubbish has collected on the road. And number 10, can you see the dash of stars that is shaped like a spoon? So the constellation of stars that is shaped like a spoon. Constellation, a collection of stars is called a constellation. So now we move on to yet another paragraph with numbered blanks. And let us see what we have here. So we begin with this numbered blanks. So let's see. Seashells, as you know them, come in different colors and shapes because they belong to thousands of different marine species. Some species have shells that do not endure. So you have two options. So you can choose the second option. Then number two, the shells are, B becomes R, made of calcium carbonate and are made and maintained by a body part called the mantle. So are made and maintained, are made. Then number four, the shells grow. When things get better for the animals, the shells grow. Grow remains as grow, no change in that. Then number five, but did you know that the shells that you are wearing? Then number six, because the animal is supported or protected, has died. Number six is died, and the soft parts have been eaten or have rotted. Then number seven, oysters, cockles, mussels, scallops, and others that. The open closed type shell that we often encounter in the beaches belong to the and others that have, that live in seawater, that have lived is one possibility. Otherwise keep it as live. So live by itself is also correct. Then number eight, they typically have two identical shells that are connected to each other by hinges. Then number nine, gastropod, which includes snails, have coiled shells big enough to protect remains as protect the animal when it retracts, r-e-t-r-a-c-t-s, retracts. So these are the answers. I'm sure you have cross-checked your answers with the answers which I've given you just now and have corrected all your mistakes. So that's it. Thank you very much.